What is a child doing out here? It is dangerous.
I'm just finding things for Anta. What are you doing here?
I'm a Magi, looking for some thieves who came this way. Did you see anyone?
No. No one.
Are you here alone?
No, I mean, yes, alone.
That boy is hiding something. Sandstorm coming.
I'm just digging around. I can dig, can't I? You should go. There's nothing here.
That wind will raise the sands. Someone has dug their way through here. Too small for me. There must be another way around. It's odd for a child to be playing here, no?
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm looking for some stolen items. Looks like you could help me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My child, you are not at fault. I'm here to help.
We hid it in Menkaure's pyramid. I'm sorry, we had to do it for Anta.
I'm sure Anta is a good friend, but Giza is no place for such foolishness.
Please don't be angry.
Hey, you've got quite the swing. Just how many of you are there?
Only my brother, sister, and I. Don't harm them. I'm the one responsible.
I want the note you stole from the Greek geographer you knocked out. And I want my money back.
We've given everything to the bandits from the hills, west of the Hemon tombs. They have Anta too, and won't give her back unless we steal for them.
Who is Anta?
Our protector. We were going back to Memphis when they took her. If we don't do as they say, they will kill her.
Bandits will profit from children. Nekatiadet. Get your siblings and stay out of sight. You have my word. I will return Anta to you. Where Anta is being held. The children gave everything to these bandits, so I should keep an eye out for Cortesios' notes. No trace of Anta or the notes. The bandit's stash is likely guarded deep inside their hideout.
What? What? Oh! Hey!
Hey, what?
Weapons behind.
All right.
Going to kill you!
Hey!
Damn it!
Hunter.
Of course. You're Hunter, their protector. You know your way back. Come on, girl. Hunter, you are a protector too, huh? Excited, aren't you? You'll see them soon enough. I'm right behind you, Hunter.
Yeah, yeah.
I told you to stay out of sight.
I know, but this was our fault, and we thought you could use some help. The horseman is much, much bigger than you.
Horseman?
You haven't seen him. He's the most harrowing of them all, big and strong. He's the one who took Hunter.
He might have Cortesios' notes, probably using them to locate treasures.
I have seen him in the ruins around Khufu's pyramid.
I will take care of this horseman. You should leave. Now! I should have a look around the pyramids. I can finally... ...in those notes. Do I wait for this horseman to come back to his cave at night? Or seek him out as he roams and terrorizes Giza? Mm-hmm.
Hey, what? Die!
Potesius is not. We'll be happy to see this. I bring good news.
My notes. By Zeus, I can't believe it. I owe you my life.
Is it over? Are the bandits gone?
And they won't bother you anymore. So you can stop bludgeoning people over the head now.
Are these the thieves?
Oh. Easy, friend. There was a misunderstanding. Their hands were forced. And these kids need a safe passage back to Memphis, right?
Yes, to the house of Neph, with all the other children.
I have not yet mapped out Memphis. It was supposed to be my next stop. Do you know the way?
No, but they know their way around.
What luck. Come along, then.
Memphis?
Yeah. Of course! Thank you.
Come visit us.
Thank you.
Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace. Whoa.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk.
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. Very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl.
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
To draw attention here.
What? You should not have come here.
Hey.
I'm going to kill you!
Is off limits.
You hear that? I love slow and steady.
Hey, what?
I'll kill you.
Damn it, where?
What a clean shot!
To tell me his customers were bandits.
Shit! Get over here!
Don't miss, idiot!
Keep up!
What?
What?
Eat this!
What?
Going to kill you! I can eat him!
What?
I'll kill you!
What?
This is not normal.
Emba Adrank, Ad Hiabum Ay.
Whoa.
Netero tepe. Bet you can enter. Damn it. Die,
What?
To mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Scavengers and swindlers! Visitors and desert!